happening now is caused by us, but it's a legacy that's going to be around for centuries, if not millennia. We have to do what is right, and that is get off of this addiction to fossil fuels. There is hope, and I'm feeling hope right now. We need to activate, we need to mobilize, we need to send this message to our politicians, municipally, provincially, nationally, and internationally, that more than 350 is unacceptable. We are reducing the emissions in Manitoba right now. We are national and international leaders on that, on this issue. Which I, along with every single one of you, are deeply ashamed as Canadians that as a nation, we have not yet managed to even come close to reducing our emissions.
The science of climate change is not a doubt any longer. Where we are lacking is in terms of political will. That this is an important issue to us as Canadians, that we want to be a leader at Copenhagen, and to make a noise at Copenhagen, and have the world listen, show them what Canada can do.
And it's been done before, and we can do it now.
Now. 350 is all about action, and action is what this is. And Mr. Prime Minister, you're warned. You have to act and do it now. No more time for talk anymore. We need you to act. Please act for our children's sake.